Blueberry jam is delicious. It's a lot easier than cherry jam. You don't have to take the pits out. Just add 1 pint of blueberries, 3/4 cup of sugar, cook it a little bit till it looks like that. Then it's going to bubble a lot like that. Then take a plate that's been in the freezer and add a little bit of the liquid to it. Move it around a little, run your finger through it. If it doesn't go back together, it's ready to go. Add the juice of half a lemon, cool it down, and you're going to have the best.